So recently, I just turned 20, and it feels pretty weird because for most of your life, it feels like you're living in your teens. The age 10 to 20 feels like it's a lifetime in between. Turning 20 is pretty scary. It feels like things are getting pretty real when I'm taking my first step into being an adult, if that makes sense. So in 5 years time, I'll be 25, and before that feels like a millennial way, and I'm kind of excited as to where I'll be at that point, but also really curious, because honestly, to just hear myself say that I'm 20 just feels surreal and really weird. But I want to look ahead with optimism, because there's no help in fearing the future. So that brings us to here. So, dear 25-year-old me. Oh, you just turned 25. Damn, dude.
You're getting fucking old.
You've got your own place, your own car, your own responsibilities. Lots of responsibilities. Your teenage years have faded, and really all you remember are some faint memories and photos from Facebook and Snapchat.
By the way, is TikTok still a thing?
If it is a thing, you better be TikTok famous. Or has it been banned like it's supposed to?
You remember that 5 years ago? You just lived through a damn epidemic. Tell me there's been a cure.
If there is, have you gotten a vaccine yet? You better have.
Do you have a dog yet? And how many do you have?
How was your last year of university?
Was third year film actually enjoyable? Or
was it a bit, you know, not worth the 9k?
Did you not go to many lectures like usual?
Did you spend enough time with the people that you love and care about? Did you spend more late nights just walking around campus, getting snacks and being really dumb?
So how was football? Did you win everything like you wanted to? You better have won everything. No L's, come on.
How was it being in Thailand again? You've waited so long, so many years to go back, and how was it having your friends there too? Tell me you got them to try some gross stuff like bugs, because you know that grosses them out.
Did you spend enough time just trying to be as happy as you could?
I know there's a part of you that feels quite empty whenever you're not there, and I know you miss it so much, so I hope that you got to spend a good amount of time there, living with a family that you love so much.
Also, I hope your facial hair looks a lot better than it does right now.
Did you manage to go to Korea?
Did you manage to meet BTS? Or see them at least?
If so, how was it? Was the food amazing?
How did the companies go? How's your filmmaking? Are you making bank? If so, you're probably doing pretty well.
Have you had the chance to travel abroad to other places? Because I know that right now, this version of you really feels like he needs to.
You better be directing constantly and creating films which affect people in a way that you've always dreamt they would.
After second year, you better have made more and more videos consistently, especially travel vlogs. You know there's a part of you that loves making videos and that makes you really happy. So why don't you do it more? Oh, how are your friends? Are they successful? Are you still friends with the same people you are? And which new friends have you met that are now a part of your life?
Did you do more things with her like you wanted to?
How's your little baby cousin? Is he still in LA? Has he still got a big ass forehead at that age? Probably does, right?
I hope that, especially at your age, you realize how lucky you were to be in love at such a young age.
By the way, how is she?
Wait, you're not a dad, are you? Tell me you're not a damn dad.
If you are, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna go into the future and I'm gonna kill you.
Pull out game needs to stay strong.
If I'm saying this for you two to have broken up, I'm gonna be hella pissed.
And I hope your hair doesn't look like this because your mom had to cut it during quarantine. What?
So what kind of dog do you have?
How many do you have? Because you know you want more than one.
Where are you living? Are you living in London, Bangkok, or LA? Or somewhere else? Unexpectedly. Falling, dreaming, talking in your sleep. I know you want to cry all night. Plotting, scheming, finding reason to defend all of your violent nights. Promise me. I hope that you did well enough to be living comfortably and enjoying being in your mid-20s, because I'm reminding you, you're still pretty young, so make the most out of it.
Don't you grow up in a hurry. Your mama be worried, oh, it was all part of the story. Even the scary nights, thank you for all of the glory. You will be remembered, oh, thank you to all of the heroes of the night. They gotta repaint the colors. The light is wearing off, reality is upon us. Colors dripping off.
Niggas is savage, niggas is monsters, niggas is pimps, niggas is players. The niggas had daughters, now they precautious. Father, forgive me, I'm scared of the karma. Cause now I see women as something to nurture, not something to conquer. I hope she like Nikki, I'll make her a monster. Now having menages, I'm just being silly. I answer the door like Will Smith and Martin. Nigga, do we have a problem? Matter of fact, Marlon, this ain't me the Farkas. I beat his ass, pray I beat the Chargers.
Overall, man, I just wanted to say from your past year, I hope you're happy, successful, and I hope all that hard work and optimism you had at this age paid off. I hope you managed to travel to the places that you wanted to and enjoy certain memories with certain people and the people you love. I hope that you still realize life is still way too damn short and you're making the most out every single day to do as much as you can, to enjoy life as much as you can. And I hope that whatever you're doing, you're happy and that you have a dog. And in 5 years' time, you're gonna be 30. Like, damn. That's when you really get old. So, from your 20-year-old self, I hope you're not a dad. I hope you're cool. See ya. That bitch wanna follow my team. She had the money low, baby, she a fiend.